full speed in the lane, still getting it.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to some more Watch Dogs, and we are continuing on. Oh, this guy's got suspicious files on phone, and he makes 63. Oh, wait, that motherfucker made 83, though. Where was that guy? 82. Or this chick, I should say. Hello. Wait, where'd you go? There you are. No, 58. There he is. Why can't I hack him, though? Oh, no, my bad. Run, people. Run. Alright, where am I going? Yeah, right here. I keep forgetting B is to jump instead of A. Alright, let's do this up.
Change this.
What?
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop.
Oh shit, I've been invaded, guys. My first invasion. I'm being invaded by another player right now.
Jordy's job will have to wait.
Oh god, this truck sucks. Oh my god, this truck is terrible. Boom. Excuse me. God damn, fuck out of my way, car. Move, bitches. Alright, so I guess I gotta go find this guy. Online hacking. A rival fixture has accepted an online hacking contract to steal information from you. Find the fixer hacking you. The fixer may be above or below you, hiding on a rooftop, in a vehicle, or blending into the crowd. Profile anyone.
Shit, he's trying to hack in.
Oh, you piece
Maybe
of shit.
If I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone.
How do I do that? Where is this piece of shit? Is he? He's not the hacker.
You have got
not the hacker. God, where is he? He's not the hacker. Dude, this guy could be anywhere.
There you are.
Oh, hey, bitch. Yeah.
There's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out
motherfucker. Oh, that's awesome, guys. So.
Someone's shooting. Please come quick.
What? Alright, we got somebody else here, huh? Alright, gotcha. Uh-oh. Why am I busted by the police now? Oh, because I killed that guy. Shit. Need a vehicle. Don't want to have to kill cops, but I will. I'm not! No! Alright, this would be my car. Get in! Alright, we need to get the fuck out of here. Fuck off, bitch. Yep. I need some traffic lights here. Come on, wipe him out. This guy's right on me. I'm in like an extremely slow car right now. Highway might be the place to lose him if I can drive better. One complaint, guys, one gripe I have about this game is the driving. The driving just, it does not feel good to me. I don't know, it just feels like it could be a lot better. Holy shit. God, I can't throw these motherfuckers off for anything. Hit him. I need to get somewhere hidden. Why can't I hack that? There we go. Fuck me, man. These cops are keeping, like, right up with me. What do I got in my inventory that I could use? I don't have any blackouts. I really don't have anything I can use. God damn it. Of course. I was finally making some progress, and now what am I stuck on? Jesus Christ. I need a better fucking car if I am gonna get anywhere. Like this. Hurry up, bro. Seriously? Damn it. Yeah, see what I mean about the driving, guys? It's fucking... Alright, let's... try and fucking go down the tracks here in hopes that I will lose them. Holy shit. Am I losing him? I'm losing him. Oh my. Oh! Okay, invisible wall. Alright, I lost him. Pretty sure. That's cool.
Alright,
head over here.
Deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Yes, avoid the cops at all costs. Fuck out of my way, bro. Alright, wait, so I got a fixer contract, huh? So, the fixer... Whoa, doggy. Alright, so this is the fixer up here. So this must be the online fixer that... we got a fucking tail or something. Jesus, man. It's like I just learned how to drive in video games. That's what this driving makes it out to be. Alright, so... I don't know. Oh no, this isn't one of the online fixer contracts, I don't think. Fucking people standing in my way.
Okay, so fixers are trying to close a job, and I'm providing a decoy. I draw the cops with the ride they left me, and we all walk away happy.
All right. Oh, look at this bad boy. So I gotta draw the cops away. Race through the target location to attract the police. Oh shit. Opening the door would probably be a good idea, huh, guys? Oh snap! Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have picked a driving mission. Oh snap. Yep, I got him. That didn't take long. Oh, you ain't clipping shit, bro. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh my god. Fucking pussy cops. I'm a shitty driver and I can still outdrive them. Oh Christ. I spoke too soon. Oh shit.
Going in for here. Stop now.
No thanks, bro. I'm gonna keep going. Oh fuck. Owned it. Alright, progression award, huh? Alright, so I did 1 out of 40 fixer contracts. Huh. Alright. Got any nice cars here that I could take? Probably none better than this one, but I kinda damaged it a little bit. Oh, there's a nice one. Same car. Except in red. Try to stay cool. Alright, here we go. Now we can do it.
Yeah.
Where the fuck you been? It's gone to shit. Fuck, man, it's all gone to shit.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Oh, well, I guess I'll just take this car right here, since it's just waiting.
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant.
Oh, did you now?
Died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delay.
Yeah, let's go pick this dude up.
Police have set up roadblocks.
Ooh, this car is nice. Almost don't want to, like, damage it.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Uh-oh. What'd I do?
Shit.
Fuck away from me, police searches. Now I gotta fucking run away from this police search first, apparently. Changed my position again.
CTOS scan authorized. Initializing search for suspect now.
God damn it, dude. They're all over me.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Squad to all units. CTOS scan initiated.
I gotta try and just outrun it, I guess.
Squad to all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Oh my god.
All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Squad to all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Ooh.
Hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
I don't trust this dude. Stealth driving. To escape an enemy search, exit the search area undetected.
Everything worked to shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow.
Alright, wait. We gotta go.
Root and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
Yep, okay, bro.
I'm dead. Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
Yeah, his route's definitely gonna get us killed.
So come on.
Oh, shit. Yep. So I have a feeling I'm gonna have to go my own route.
Everything went to shit.
Try and stick to the alleys.
Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Damn it.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
Is that how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
That's...
So come on now, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys. Garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Fucking chopper there.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here.
Chill out, bro. I'm trying to be careful.
He's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way.
We can probably fly down here, hopefully.
Collateral damage.
Shit.
Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot
of... Alright, we're just a parked car.
How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Oh, shit.
Jesus, man. Jesus, I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens, and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded
them. Don't come down this road, please, please, please.
I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't...
We are almost there.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
Gotta get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked!
You're lucky I don't make you walk.
Dude, they are all over the escape zone. Please don't come down this road. Fuck. Fucking jackass, dude. I hate this fucking, Heidi shit. Yeah, I can't get up there. I was hoping I would be able to. They're gonna find me, dude. This is insane. God damn it. He's gonna find me. No doubt. God damn it. Oh my god, fucking helicopter now.
Jesus, man. Jesus, I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted.
Alright,
I thought I'd slow him down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, man. I swear to God. One of us had to make it back, right?
People, yeah, that's not a place to go. Fuck.
Except failure.
I'm gonna fly.
The police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
Gotta get me out of this, man. I am
trying to get up here on this fucking highway.
It'll make you walk.
Alright, I escaped him. Alright.
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good.
Jesus, man. That was insane, guys. I was like, suspense like a motherfucker.
Some guys, don't fuck it up now. That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
This guy's like, yeah, I'm about to fucking whoop some ass.
I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast. I didn't...
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quimper! Oh!
Oh.
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking
Quinn. Damn.
He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Wow. Review your progress through the progression wheel in your smartphone, blah, blah, blah. Nice. Alright, guys. Well, I am going to go ahead and end the episode here. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, and we will see you guys next time.